That's a decent start. Good job. Work, that brings you up a place. Okay, clear. The gap to the car ahead is 5. We've been awarded a time penalty. It will go against our finishing time at the end of the race. Okay, even though we're seeing cars struggle in these conditions, if we pit for inters now, we're going to be too slow and we'll burn them out. Make the best of it for the time being. Pitting this lap then, come into the pits at the end of this lap. Engine mode much longer, we're about a lap over target. Drop down to mix too soon. This is your final lap, final lap of the race. You've been awarded a time penalty for that last incident. Gap behind is 39.